pump. Venus. Had a late night last night in the studio, trying to finish this EP. Studio nights and gym mornings. So we off to the gym. So this is my routine every morning, pretty much. wake up, get cleaned up, my face, pray. It's one thing I do every morning is pray. That's why I wash my face really good, my hands, you know. I present myself to God clean, you know, and start my day thanking for everything. Keys to be grateful. Thanking for everything. And just, you know, get to going. You know, start your day. You do that every day. Trust me, guarantee you, you'll have a very good day. I always set my tone, you know? You set your tone every day. Only you can control that, you know? You can control how your day's gonna be, I feel like, you know? Like, I wake up in the morning and I set my tone, you know? I look in the mirror and I tell myself, you're gonna kill it today, you're gonna do it today, you're gonna make some records today. You're gonna train today hard, you know. You're gonna make this day productive. And then I tell myself that. I think that's very important, you know. You gotta get in your mind. I do that every morning, you know. Every morning. And then I also, after the gym, you know, I hit the beach, you know. Do just some light little push-ups, you know. But mostly I do it because I like the view and it makes me feel good. You know, it's a good, I like going there and clearing my mind even more, you know, and just enjoying the view, getting fresh air. It's a good place to think and, you know, get your thoughts right, for sure, for me. So finished up my workout today. I banged out shoulders today. Pretty sick workout. It was dope. I think about heading out to the beach, you know, and doing my push-ups, you know, but it looks like it's about to rain, but really want to get these push-ups in right there in my favorite spot. Might have to go bang them out, man, real quick. Set of 50s, you know? This motherfucking water right here. I always carry my fucking gallon of water everywhere. And listening to Nothing But Me, and, fuck, man, I made some dope ass hits. I'm like, you know, it's dope as an artist. Get this fucking camera right. Gotta get these angles right. You know? It's dope as an artist when you can, like, literally, like, have the best workout to your music. And I was like, fuck, like, I'm literally, like, singing word after word and fucking hearing the beat. Shout out to One Shot for making those beats. And putting it all together, it's just so dope, and it just amps me up, you know? Like, can't wait till you guys hear it. I'm coming out with some, like, Latin vibes, you know? I got some, you know, songs with some guitars in there. Mexican flavor, you know, that real, like, all it, like, that raza shit, you know? And I'm Mexican, you know? So, you know, I had to throw in the, the español in there, you know? Tuve que rapear un poquito en español. I like rapping in Spanish. I do. I give props to any artist that's from here, you know, into the studio and made a record in Spanish because they had to go and, like, learn some words or, like, you know, or learn how to just spit a whole song in Spanish and did the process to do it. I give you guys props. You know, that takes a lot, you know, because even with me, I know fluent Spanish and I speak it every day with my son. You know, my son's a fluent Spanish speaker. And even me getting into the studio and writing a song in Spanish is hard. This new EP, it's gonna be dope. I'm super stoked. Starts here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch to the other mode. Alright, so we are at the beach now. Starts here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch to the other mode. Damn, it is fucking cold. Oh no, it's too cold. Fuck this. I mean, I guess I could just bang him out. All right, no excuses. Horrible. Super horrible.
Hey, yeah, yeah, what up, drummer? What up? Hey, Jay. It's that cartel music. 3-1 motion when the ride still. Hitting corners with them low lows, girl, still. Throwing bands, making loot, making heavy. Yeah, hop out that Lambo and pop that shot. Better come with the same energy. When you see me, I'm a G, gon' and pop that shot.
That's right.
Better come with the same energy. When you see me, I'm a G.
Look. Jumped with 6-4, my homies sit down to rock.
West side,
homie,
we keeping the shit alive. Got places I gotta be, and then the checks on the feet. My haters, they need a bounce, okay. Pay attention to me.
Yeah.
I'm about my business, I'm about my shit, boy.
Yeah.
See the hate stacking gold up on my wrist, boy.
Right.
Only fuck with real ones, cause homie, that's my policy. Give a damn about a hoe, and give a shit about apologies. La tele por la vida, bitch, ducha la movida, ay. Give a fuck about the clock, homie, yo voy pa' arriba, ay. Cause bitch, I got the juice. Boys stay stacking and racking up on these views.
Cartel.
3-1 motion when the ride still.
That's right.
Hitting corners with them low lows, girl, still.
Girl, still.
Throwing bands, making loot, making heavy.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm on my last. About to do 20 more. That'll be 200. I didn't really get that much video on this last set because I'm on 10%, so I gotta save the battery.
And boom, pop that shot. Better come with the same energy. When you see me, I'm a G. Gonna pop that shot.
That's right.
Better come with the same energy. When you see me, I'm a G.
Where do I get? Bitch, I ain't got no friends. Only real G's with me when I'm in my bins. You a fake motherfucker and you rank your set. See, I bang my hood up until my death.
Let's go.
You gon' make me pull up
close
in that
grip. G-Rock. I said diamond, but close grip. I like the close grip better.
My homies riding with me, got them
gang. Oh, fuck, I'm already hating this.
What you talking about, Willie? If she don't fuck, then she don't fuck. All my homies straight bitches. Me on the internet talking like bitches.
3-1 motion when the ride still.
Trap
comes with them low lows, girl, still.
Girl, still.
Throwing bands, making loot, making heavy.
Now you know what. Now you guys know why I hate these. They're like tough on my elbows. They're just not fun. I'll get stronger at them though. I did this one wide because it was such a close angle. I had to do it up and down video. Ooh. Four more sets of those and we out. Alright, you guys, I'm down to my last like 5% battery on my phone, so alright, let's see. Hopefully this phone don't turn off. Last 20. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. How do you hit her vibe? Let's go. Now that we're done here, time to go up these stairs. Fuck, man, I hate those. It's my fucking elbows. Whew. Man, love it. Every day, you guys should get into a something similar like this that you guys feel good with and comfortable. You know, hit the gym for an hour, hour and a half, find a nice spot. I just come here because it's nice. I wouldn't like to do push-ups at the gym. It's just boring. Damn, fuck, those stairs are killer. All right, now time to go home and cook my favorite meal. Probably gonna be chicken, egg, and rice. Love that shit, man. Say what's up. What's up, heavy hitters?
Mm-hmm. What are you watching?
Bubble guppy. Bubble guppy.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever tried that? You wanna try it? Wanna give it a try? For the people? Reaction video. See? Reaction video. Here, try it.
It's good.
It's good? Let me see. Tastes like chocolate milk. I'll give it another try. You better get them strong muscles, huh? Here, flex for them, flex. That's right. Well, look, check out this hat. Hard, huh? Make sure you use promo code SPYBOY at stringcartel.com. Get your SC fit on.